So 14 different job guys, you can try this May 2021. And ang gusto ko talaga dito is, you know, kahit yung mga wala pang experience, they have a fighting chance as long as they have a good potential to do the job, 'di ba? My name is Mimi and welcome to my home base story kung saan lagi tayo nagsishare ng mga bagong videos regarding work from home. Kaya naman kung bago kayo dito sa ating channel, please consider subscribing. Ayan, so guys, May na and I'm very excited to share with you 14 different home base jobs that you can try this month. Pero syempre, gusto kong i-highlight yung isa sa mga nagustuhan ko na pwede for everyone, especially kahit wala ka pang experience. So yes, kahit wala kang experience sa kahit anong klase na home-based job or klaseng kahit anong work. Like, if you're a fresh grad, you can try this. Kasi ang gagawin mo lang naman dito sa job na to is magmamanage ng paperwork. So, kung kagaya ko kayo na, alam mo yun, dati kasi pangarap ko yun yung magkocompile lang ako na para akong secretary, diba? Tapos sa office lang. So, if you're someone who's into that, na mahilig kayo mag-organize sa mga documents, ayan, then this job is for you. So, ang job na ito, guys, ay tinatawag na listing specialist. Or dahil ang opening na to ay nasa cyber backer, they call it the listing backer. So, sa video na to, pag-uusapan natin kung ano yung listing backer, ano yung ginagawa or job responsibility ng isang listing backer, ano yung requirements para maging listing backer ka, paano mag-apply, and how much is their sweldo or yung service fee na tinatawag. So, lahat yan i-cover natin sa ating video. Kaya naman, stay tuned with me until the end of our video. If you are having trouble accessing your clients' websites from abroad or just worried that someone is monitoring you over the internet and you want to protect your online activities and identity, then you should get a VPN. And when it comes to work from home, there's no better VPN than NordVPN. I have it on my computers and phone, so I'm protected at home, when I'm working, and even on the go. It's very easy to use, even for non-techies. With NordVPN, I don't have to sacrifice my internet speed because they are the fastest VPN confirmed by speed tests. Now, the question at the back of your mind, do I really need a VPN at home? I mean, we secure and lock our houses and we don't want strangers looking in, right? So why not our online data where all our photos, data, and online activities are stored? NordVPN acts like a bubble that encrypts or hides our IP address, in turn protecting our internet identity. It will allow you to securely access your company's resources and avoid the risk of getting hacked. Just go to nordvpn.com/mimi or use the coupon code MIMI to get a 2-year plan plus one additional month with huge discounts. Instead of waiting for an attack, get smart now by keeping your internet traffic secure and private. Sign up at NordVPN today. Okay, start na tayo guys. Ano ba yung listing backer or listing specialist na tinatawag? So, na-discuss ko naman na sa inyo na majority guys ng client na naghaharap ng VA dito sa Pilipinas is real estate agents. So, si real estate, kapag nagbebenta sila ng bahay at pinopost nila to sa marketplace, ang tawag doon ay listing. Ayan. So, ang gagawin mo as a listing backer is you will organize all the paperwork and tasks involved with the listing. So, ito guys, yung mga responsibilities. Pag-usapan natin isa-isa. Una, syempre, kailangan ng listing paperwork. Kailangan may written na contract. Ayan, may written agreement from nagbebenta and agent. So, isa yan sa mga documents na kailangan yung i-prepare, ipasign, and ihanda. Next is, kailangan mong ilagay yan sa system. So, sa states kasi guys, or sa US, meron silang tinatawag na MLS. And nandun lahat ng bahay na for sale, for rent. Your job as a listing backer is to put or enter yung mga details nung listing or nung bahay na ibebenta doon sa kanilang system. And so, kailangan din ng mga seller disclosures, base paint disclosures, HOA documents, halimbawa nasa subdivision yung bahay. So, kailangan ding magpa-schedule ng home photo shoot, ng open house. Kasi syempre pag ibebenta mo yung bahay, you want people to visit it first and makita nila kung okay ba yung bahay. Kailangan mo ding mag-schedule ng showings for listings. You also need to get showing feedback. Mag-coordinate ng mga offers na na-receive dun sa listing. Halimbawa, isang bahay mayroong mga 3 or 5 offers kasi maganda siya, no? Kailangan mong i-coordinate yung mga papers. And kasama na din dito, guys, yung weekly seller report. So, those are some of the things. Medyo marami yung nabanggit ko, guys. Pero, those are all documents kasi. Alam mo naman, kapag ganito kalaki yung halaga na pinag-uusapan, because we're talking about hundreds of thousands of dollars or even millions, no? Depende sa agent na mapapag-workan ninyo. Your job talaga, guys, is to make sure na lahat ng papers, diba, yan naman yung sabi ko, paperwork tayo, lahat ng papers ay properly documented and organized. So, pag-usapan na natin yung requirements kung gusto nyo mag-apply. So, wala namang experience required for listing backer as long as you are 18 years old and above and you can communicate in English. Pagdating naman, guys, sa equipment, your internet has to be 5 Mbps na wired internet. Tapos, ang computer nyo at least 1 GHz or above na dual-core processor. Pero ang gusto nila at least daw ay 3 and above. And your memory or RAM should be at least 4 to 8 GB. And yung hard disk nyo, dapat may free siya na 60 GB. You know, para makapag-save kayo ng files sa computer nyo. And syempre dahil, again, this is cyberbacker, you need a noise-canceling headset and an HD webcam. So, kailangan nyo yan kapag mag-i-interview kasi. And makikipag-usap sa client. Okay, so those are the requirements. Let's move on to the process of how to apply. So, paano nga ba mag-apply dito, guys? So, para padaliin ko sa inyo, ilalagay ko na lang yung direct link below kung saan kayo pwedeng mag-apply. Kapag clinic nyo yan, meron kayong makikita na parang form. If you fill up nyo dyan yung inyong mga details. If you want more information, ginawa ko ng separate video yung cyberbacker last time. Ilalagay ko na rin lang yung link below. After nyo ma-fill up yung details, guys, you're gonna be automatically redirected to an initial interview. So, pag nag-apply kayo, kailangan buo na ang loob nyo and ready na kayo na makipag-usap for your initial interview. Huwag kayong kabahan, guys. It's only gonna be about, you know, asking for your credentials, kung experience mo, or kung wala ka naman experience, ano yung mga skills mo. So, they wanna see your potential for this role. Ayun. Okay, so I'm sure you're all curious magkano po ang service fee or sweldo ng isang listing backer. Ayan, so hindi ito ay dinisclose sa atin ni cyberbacker bilang iba-iba ang kayang rate ng different kinds of clients. But what they told us is that you can earn as much as 150,000 pesos per month in cyberbacker. Yun yung ceiling, guys, ha? So, if I were you, I would expect something in the middle. 50 to 75,000 siguro. Lalo na kung wala ka pang experience because they will need to train you. Ayan. And of course, cyberbacker pays you through Payoneers. So, halimbawa naman hindi pasok sa category nyo pagiging listing backer, then I have 13 other jobs for you. Naipo-flash ko na lang dito sa ating screen para mas madali nyo silang ma-identify. So, una, transaction backer. Kung si listing backer yung in charge sa everything about listing, kapag nabenta na yung bahay, si transaction backer na yung bahala sa lahat ng magiging documents. So, graduate na si listing backer. Si transaction backer naman yung bahala. So, this will be handling all the paperwork after the listing. Ayan. Next is agent backer. So, syempre, apart from paperwork, marami rin iba pang jobs or tasks or duties and responsibilities si agent. It would be best to delegate para makapag-focus ka. And you will need an agent backer for that. So, para mas pinadali, this is gonna be, you're gonna be like an assistant to the agent. Whatever they need, you're gonna be at their beck and call. Ayun, next is cyber recruiter. So, si cyber recruiter, hindi siya recruiter for cyber backer, but what you're gonna do is you're gonna be managing scripts, which includes both admin and phone duties. Ayan. So, next is web developer. Siyempre, as the name implies, ang gagawin mo ay magdi-design ka ng website. Next, cyber backer. I think this is always available. It's like general VA. They don't wanna be called VAs, but cyber backer. So, ang gagawin mo is general administrative stuff. Number 7 is inbound and outbound sales agent. So, as the name implies, magre-receive ka ng call, tatawag ka. So, that's your role. Next is concierge backer. So, parang ito yung medyo kakaiba. Ang gagawin mo, you will take care of all inquiries, mostly phone duties, and also documentation. So, when I'm reading this, I think this is gonna be more of a customer support, or like, kung isipin niya sa hotel, para kayong front desk receptionist. Ayan. So, you will handle the calls, take care of concerns of the callers. Number 9, you have social media backer. So, ang ginagawa naman ni social media backer is, yun nga, magmamanage ka ng social media. Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, YouTube, and Twitter. Okay, next is video backer. Responsible for posting, editing videos. And then, next is graphic artist. So, as the name implies, magagawa ng mga digital artwork and pieces or marketing materials for the client. And then for number 12, 13, and 14, yung last three natin, ito yung mga high-ticket jobs nila or high-paying jobs nila because it requires special skills. Ayan, so hindi na tayo pwede na first-timer, ganyan. So we need to have a little bit of experience and a lot of knowledge about the job. So una is yung money backer nila. So ito is, you're like a financial consultant. Ang gagawin mo, magmamanage ka ng cash flow, yung mga investment strategies, pasok ba sa finance law, yung policies ng company, you know, and everything in between. Everything to do with cash. Ayan. Kaya money backer. Ayan. Next, number 13 is growth backer. Ito naman, ang gagawin mo is ikaw yung responsible for looking for clients. So, pag pumasok tayo sa cyber backer, di ba guys, bibigyan nila tayo ng client. So, sinong naghahanap ng mga clients na yon? Who communicates with them and, you know, look for more leads? So, ang tawag doon guys is growth backer. Kung meron kayong network and marunong kayo makipag-communicate or maghanap ng potential clients, then you can apply for this. And you can earn as much as 150,000 pesos. And of course, the last one is career consultant. So, ang gagawin ni career consultant, ito na yung magre-recruit ka ng mga bagong cyber backer. So, sila yung in charge for hiring and recruitment of new talents and skills for the company. So, 14 different job guys. You can try this May 2021. And ang gusto ko talaga dito is, you know, kahit yung mga wala pang experience, they have a fighting chance as long as they have a good potential to do the job, diba? And yun nga, mataas din yung ceiling nila. It's 150,000. Malaki na yung may tutulong nito sa household natin, diba? Ayan, if you want to learn more about these jobs bago kayo mag-apply, you know, to gain insight or tips on how to pass, then you can attend their career night every Tuesdays and Thursdays at 9 to 10pm Philippine time. And sometimes their CEO also joins the career night. So if you have questions, then you can join. I think they have a live broadcast as well sa Facebook nila. Ilalagay ko na lang guys yung registration link sa ating description box. And there you go guys! Sana meron kayong bagong insight na natutunan. And sa mga naghahanap pa ng job, sana ito na. Pwedeng ito na yung maging sagot sa kahilingan or iniintay natin na online job, diba? And I just want to invite everyone again to join our laptop giveaway. All the details will be in the link below. And don't forget to check out our videos in Facebook. It's facebook.com/mimiloarca/videos. Ayan, so nandyan lahat ng ating videos. Yung iba, sa Facebook nyo lang sila makikita. Like the Mimi Bites video. So, bite-sized information of 3-minute videos na tips for working or doing home-based work. Ayan. Thank you guys again for watching with me until the end of our video. Kung meron ako nakalimutan and meron kayong gusto idagdag, just feel free to comment it down below. Ayan. Feel free to also like and share this video with your friends and families. And I will see you guys again for another work from home or earn from home video next time.